Not loud enough. Tough. Come to the gym. All right, let's start to get those arms and legs moving a little bit. Another good reason that I will go ahead and show you guys the exercise, but we are into new week, so we got tornado format, which means that we're only doing six exercises and we're just continuing through those six times around. So it's a lot less to remember. Hopefully you guys get it after a round or two so you guys can just knock it out. We'll go ahead and go into a cardio to start the week off. So we're gonna make sure after the long weekend of fun activities and rest, we can jump right back into it. Let's switch to a glute group, open up that chest. So we are going to be working through 30 seconds of work at each exercise, a nice quick 10 second transition time. And at the end of a full tornado circle, we will be getting 10 extra for water. And that's about it. Everything else is a full intensity, constant movement, working through that circle. Let's go ahead and take it into a nice squat with a twist. Stay nice and low in that squat. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and start demonstrating a little bit for you guys, so you guys keep squat twisting. First exercise in the corner there up against the mirrors is going to be crisscross jacks. There are two ways to do this one. You can do the set and then cross, or you can do a cross-cross right in. So, cross-cross is right here. You're crossing your feet and your arms as quick as you can every single time. Or you can set yourself up and cross every other one. Both are good. Just make sure you're going nice and quick. Let's take it into a toe touch and get those hamstrings loose. Second one is a jump squat using the TRX. So you guys see in house, you're going to want to grab those straps and lean back and be jumping backward. Don't use it to do a full squat jump because otherwise you may not even hold the strap. You actually want to lean away from the strap and be jumping through. It'll take a little bit of weight off your quads and allow you to go a little bit quicker. All right? At home, you don't really have that luxury, so we're going to just be doing regular squat jumps. Sorry about it. Not really. You guys just got to work out a little extra hard. Lean the quads. Hopefully won't put it in your lower body weight. Alright? Take those legs down to the sides. Thirdly, we have the middle of the room. We're doing suicide runs, so, or ladders, whatever you want to call them. You're gonna start at that black line at the end. You're gonna run and touch that line in front, back pedal and touch the line beneath you. If you guys want, you're welcome to just tap your toe on the front, but make sure when you get to the back, you tap that line so you can really jump off that back line as you sprint to the next one. So it's a touch, sprint forward, and then back pedal back, alright? Alright, a couple more to the outside, and then let's go ahead and come into a nice little jump rope. Then we have plank pendulums. You guys can do it in a high or a low plank. Remember, you start with one leg out and then you're swinging through and tapping up to the side on each one. Keeping your core engaged and your butt down to your plank position. And then we got some beautiful new boxes here. So thanks, Dave. These are our new boxes. So we are going to do either a vertical jump. If you don't want to do the full box jump, you're just going to step aside and do a nice vertical jump using those arms nice and high. Or you're welcome to do a box jump. We got 16s on these two small ones and the 20s over here. Trying to get up high, hit those toes on the box, and then coming back down. Nice and quick. Alright, let's come into some light jumping jacks here. Nothing crazy since we're going to be doing lots of cardio anyway. Lastly over here, we got crossbody knockouts. Make sure you guys are on the other side of that red pole so you're not getting run over by the ladder group in the middle. And we're just doing that nice cross knee to opposite elbow as quickly as you can. Driving through, keeping that good posture, alright? That's all six. We're going to go through that six times. And then we'll do a nice finish at the end, okay? So pick the station you want to start at. Get your water ready. I would suggest putting your water at the station you're starting at. That way you guys can get the drink there and not waste time going back to the cubbies. 5 seconds. We're starting with crisscross jacks at home. All right, here we go. Already into it, 20 seconds.
Thank you. Five, four, three, two, one.
Last chance, round 6 is 100%. Start on the same side as your partner.
So come on.
10 pounds is the one burpee, and just reach the back, and you can't play back, all right? All right, here we go for 30 seconds. Big sprint. On your mark. Get set. Go. Legs. If you You guys sweated all this morning. Make sure you get plenty of water today. Don't go home and chug a big gallon though. Make sure you're sipping it throughout the day. Healthy choices in your meals as well. All right, come on up, grab an ankle. We'll do our quads. Little squat jump functions. Also, don't forget, this is your last week, last chance to sign up for that fall calendar. Starts next week. If you guys have any questions about what that entails, make sure you ask. Great way to get going through that fall holiday season. You want to get yourself ready. Switch legs. If you know someone who wants to get involved, talk to the talk like this as well. Let's do a couple arm swings here. Hopefully by now your heart rate's dropped. You're breathing in more control. Go ahead and grab those hands behind and gently lift. A couple big shoulder circles. Both directions. And then we'll end with two big breaths, breathing all the way up. Nice and controlled on the way out. One more up, we'll hold for two. And release. All right, give yourself a hand. Nice job, everybody. Get your water in, get a little walk-in later. Get signed up for the challenge. Let's say family on three. One, two, three.